Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Avilash and I'm a full-time trader by profession. I've started this channel recently where I share my daily market analysis on the stock markets of USA, UK and Canada. I also share my daily analysis on the currency pairs like Euro-USD, USD-Japanese Yen, Euro-JPY and many more. So in this video, I'll be analyzing the chart of Euro-GBP for 17th March 2021. Okay, so this analysis of Euro British Pound is for 17th March only. You will be seeing me tomorrow again with the analysis for 18th March. And please do subscribe to my YouTube channel for regular market analysis. So right now we can see that our market is trading at 0.85293. Okay. And as I mentioned yesterday that we should be avoiding the market. Okay, I've been telling the same thing for last couple of days because the things are not very clear. Okay, we know it very well, or if you are tracking Euro GBP for a couple of days, then you know it very well that it's in downtrend. Okay, it was in clean downtrend, but it is taking support at this price level. And when it was, let me take a defensive, when it was trading in this range, okay, then we were hoping to get some volatility. Okay, then we got some volatility today. Okay, but then market again fell. Okay, just look at the size of this red candle. Okay, this candle signifies that sellers are still present in the market. Okay, sellers are still present in the market and we cannot avoid their presence. Okay, so you can also see that I have drawn a big fat green line. Okay, it's the only support available for the market. Okay, 0.8538. okay, this level has become very crucial for the market. It is giving support to the market. Okay, but still we cannot go ahead and buy because we do not know how the market will react. Okay, in case market crosses this level with great amount of volume, okay, in case market crosses this support level with great amount of volume, then only you should think of shorting Euro GBP. Otherwise, just avoid Euro GBP. Okay, or just if it crosses this level, at least wait for 4 to 6 hours. Okay, because this level is providing so much support, so at least wait for 4 to 6 hours and just observe how the price is doing. If you see that yes, price is trading comfortably, the sellers are dominating the market again, then you can go ahead and short the market below this support. Otherwise, just avoid the support until and unless, okay, until and unless Euro GBP is trading in between this rectangle, okay, between this range, I'll tell you to avoid Euro GBP. Because see, our main goal is to make money from the market. And to make money from the market, there are plenty of plenty of currency pairs available. Just look at GBP, JPY, British Pound, Japanese Yen. Okay, very sweet. It's a very sweet spot to buy right now. Then why you should be taking risk in a currency pair like Euro, British Pound? Okay, this does not make any sense. Okay, in case it crosses this level with great amount of volume, I am still saying the great amount of volume is required. Okay, to convince. Then only you can short the market. Otherwise, just avoid the market until and unless it is trading in between this rectangle. Okay, there are multiple pairs available. Go and make money. So this is the analysis and my point of view. Okay, so your point of view may vary also. Anyways, thank you so much. Hopefully, you have understood the logic. So, if you liked the video and found the video informative, please give a thumbs up and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for regular market analysis. Thank you so much and do subscribe to my channel and check out the Forex analysis playlist on my YouTube channel for the analysis of other currency pairs. Thank you so much. Good luck. See you tomorrow.